Chinese traders are switching to the alternative platforms. The strict measures of the People's Bank of China made Chinese exchanges looking for the alternative methods of trading, such as peer-to-peer platforms. For instance, Bitcoin trading volumes reached all-time highs during all past week on the peer-to-peer exchange platform LocalBitcoins. A total of 6.6 million yuan was traded last week, which is fourfold bigger than 1.5 million of Bitcoin trading in yuan of the previous week.